Severely wounded in the final battle with Korn, Emperor of Mankind decided to rest in the sacred pyramids to rest and regain his strength. Taking advantage of the Emperor's situation, Nemeroth surrounded the pyramids with millions of Chaos Demons. The Space Marines who swore loyalty to the Emperor took a defensive position to prevent the millions of Chaos Demons from reaching the center of the pyramids. Let's see if Nemeroth can reach the Emperor at the end of the struggle. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! As Nemerotha's forces surged forward, intent on reaching the heart of the pyramids, the Space Marines fought with unwavering resolve. The Legion of the Damned and the Ultramarines, in a display of unmatched valor, launched a fierce counterattack, pushing back the tide of chaos with relentless determination. Through the smoke and fury of battle, the Imperium of Man stood firm, their courage undiminished by the overwhelming odds arrayed against them. With the Ultramarines providing crucial fire support and the Legion of the Damned delivering devastating blows, victory was hard-fought but ultimately achieved. In the end, Nemerotha's ambitions were thwarted, his forces repelled by the steadfast defense of the Space Marines. And as the dust settled and the echoes of battle faded, the Emperor of Mankind emerged from the sacred pyramids, his strength renewed and his spirit undimmed, a beacon of hope for humanity in its darkest hour.